I'm Anya. Welcome back to my channel. I'd highly appreciate if you take a moment to subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon to get notified every single time I post a video. Second vlog from the travel saga, and yeah, it's 7:40 in the morning right now. Have our complimentary breakfast, and I see like a whole tray of croissant, so I'm super excited. We are going to Interlaken. So for breakfast, I had this dish called rosti, which is a very popular native dish in Switzerland, which is basically either baked or boiled potato dish. And I had that with beans and hot chocolate. It was an amazing breakfast. So let's make a move, get into the bus, and let's go to Interlaken.
Step one, wake up, really gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, everybody just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
Set your affirmations.
Okay, so after a 2.5 hour ride in the train, we finally made it to Interlaken, and it's super super nice here. And since it's a sunny day, I see a lot of people paragliding here. And yeah,
pick one thought, have some concentration, and if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up.
Okay, so from Interlaken, we've taken a train pass for 4 of us to Harderkulm. And yeah, it's gonna be beautiful because it's our mountain peak. Let's go and explore that place.
Hide from the demons, y'all. Negative thoughts are poison, they rot. Head full of flaws, so here come the clouds.
Okay, so before going to Harderkulm, we decided to visit this famous park here in Interlaken. And can you believe something? There's a big statue of Yash Chopra. Like, he shot so many movies here, like the DDLJ and like so many. Not just a park, this building right here seems to be a casino, the only casino in Interlaken. I don't know if it's still functioning or not, but yeah, the park is very much lively, and that there is the statue. Like the ambassador of Interlaken, and the government of Switzerland has also reportedly given him a huge villa as well.
A heart speed to the city streets, we began to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young, it has just begun, as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night, wanna dance to the light. Pulls down from the sky, just two hearts running wild. Never sleep, never stop, as we shout from the top. We're gonna
running wild.
So the mini trainer that we took is one of the steepest in the world, and from right here you can see the entire view of the city in Tillac. We finally made it to Hardacombe, and yeah, like when you close your eyes and think of Switzerland, like how you imagine, like snow-capped Alps in the background, lake, and then greenery everywhere, and this is literally that place which is screaming Switzerland. Lake number one, Interlaken. Lake number two, and that is the exact reason why it's named Interlaken, because it's placed between two different lakes. From that Hardacombe point, we came to this another point, which is the hikers point, with a lot of kids play area and all slides and stuff like that. And yeah, let's have some lunch here. It's gonna be exciting because temperature is nice and the view is just spectacular. Okay, so this is our table for today. It's gonna be a picnic lunch. And my mom's chilling on the hammock over there, so yeah. Okay, so we got done with lunch, and then me and my sister, we were just hanging around these stuff because long time we haven't. And yeah, tried the hammock as well, and now let's go down. We're gonna trek downstairs, downhill, so yeah. Okay, so from the outdoor dining section, we moved to the indoor because it was so cold, and B, it was raining, and we ordered some fondue for the first time. I'm going to be trying, and Switzerland is very famous for its cheese fondue. What we thought was, we'll take the train up a hill and then we'll trek back down, but it's raining, freezing, and it will apparently take 2.5 hours to trek back downhill. So yeah, we're considering taking the train back because it's just so cold and it's raining on top of this. It's not happening. Thank you. good. It's very cold and there's a lake right beside you, which isn't clear, which isn't blue, which isn't green. It is turquoise in color. And yeah, and there are beautiful houses in the background. Wow, it's so pretty. Every frame that you see is so picturesque. I'm like, I want a picture there. And then we reached Interlaken. It's still raining so much. Okay, so we thought we'll go and visit that church right there, but unfortunately it was closed. And guess what? Switzerland has one of the most cleanest waters in the world. Came back to the same park, same casino. Okay, so it's 7:30 right now and made it back to Zurich. And yes, let's go have dinner and then make it back to the hotel. It's 8:30 in Zurich right now. Exactly.
Happy birthday.
Exactly 12 in India. So it's my birthday. So yeah, they wished me according to India's time. It's 25th May and I'm 20 years old. So finally made it back and the room service have done like a very good job. It's very clean. Yeah. So we're gonna retire right now. Some language, some movie, I don't know what even is that. I think German, I guess. Okay, so today was really fun. I forgot to mention we're here with this group trip by Absent Banks. Yeah, it's a group of around 30 to 40 people. And yeah, today we went to Interlaken, which you've already seen. I'm just giving a day summary. So yeah, we went to Interlaken and then we did a lot of sightseeing there. We saw Yash Chopra statue and then the scenic drive to Interlaken was also amazing. And then we had lunch in Hadarkum and the train ride, the 10-minute train ride was one of the steepest in the world. It was literally like this. And yeah, what else did we do? Yeah, we came down to Interlaken from Hadarkum and then it started pouring and it was so cold. And then we got to see like ducks, swans and stuff in the lake. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And then we drove back to Zurich And by the way, something that I didn't tell you guys was, you know, on the way, I, like, every other car that I see is either a Tesla or an Audi or a Mercedes or a BMW, whatever. I rarely see those in India, like, especially so many Teslas here. My sister is like, oh my god, look at that Tesla, look at that Tesla, because, yeah, and then so many convertibles as well, like, okay, definitely Zurich is one of the most expensive cities in the world, so yeah. So that was my day summary. I'm quite excited for tomorrow though, because A, it's my birthday, and B, we're going to Mount Atlas. Okay, hopefully we get to see like good snow and stuff, hopefully. And yeah, I'm gonna vlog that like tomorrow in a separate video. I'm gonna end this vlog right now. If you did like this video, please give it a like, share, comment and subscribe. Fresh snow, my leg literally went in. My god, my leg. The temperature is -3. Seem like
hi,
it.
We are enjoying.